Take a moment of silence. And we link with each other in love and purpose. And we take our positions now, each on our own national pinnacle. Take a moment to feel our loving care for our nation, our love for it in our hearts, and we set our intention to serve its highest purpose. And we clear our minds now of any previous ideas and expectations. And our focus shifts to our heart. We fine-tune our heart to the wavelength of reverence. We let our heart fill with reverence, making it sensitive for the divine. Let our heart and our mind now become one, standing as the soul. Together, let us now begin to raise our vibration slowly and steadily towards the plane of Buddhi. All-knowing discernment. All-encompassing love, an electric force field of immeasurable inspiration. We become aware of the vibration of the Masters of Wisdom. We stand in the ashramic world. And we sense the presence of higher devas. We link with our intention to be an instrument for our nation. We hold it clearly and thereby we send a signal to those beings who work with the soul of our nation. A sound goes forth from us to them. A resonance is being established. And we let our heart draw us towards them. We allow this vibrational approach to happen slowly and steadily. We are being drawn into a silent, telepathic, sacred space held by the ashramic and devic beings that work with the soul of our nation. We are adjusting to this held space, starting to feel safe and stable. And from here now, reverently, we open ourselves to the energy of the soul of our nation, to its quality, its atmosphere, its vibration. And we take a few minutes in silence for this sacred communion. Very gradually, let us now begin to loosen our high resonance, releasing the soul of our nation. Releasing the subtle high beings. Collecting our consciousness back to our pinnacle at the midway point between the higher world and our nation below. We take a moment to stabilize on our pinnacle. And we stand with our hands outstretched, bridging the heavens and the earth. Seeing soul energy pouring forth into the outer expression of our nation. Seeing it clearing and illuminating the national mental field. Seeing it purifying and calming the astral plane of the nation. Vitalizing the physical expression. The human physical expression and the landscape. Pouring into nature, to the animals, the plant life, into the water, down into the ground. Into the subtle beings. We visualize renewal taking place in our nation, replenishing all planes. We sense the soul note of our nation sounding forth in creative expression and in harmony with the souls of all nations. Seeing the soul of all nations shining through, we hold the image of our planet in new livingness, purified, sanctified in love. On the wings of three Oms, let us sound the high energy out through all levels. Okay. Now, when we are ready, whoever is ready to share, we can now use our words to ground the high vibration, bringing it into the concrete world.